If you've been keeping up with my updates, you might remember when I introduced Sperax a few weeks back. Well, now I'm so excited to take a deeper dive and guide you through the process of providing or removing liquidity on Demeter and collect rewards and pool fees. First thing that we'll do is to explore farms that we want to provide liquidity for. These are the farms. We have a lot of farms here, till 25. So for this tutorial, I'll be using the SPA USDS Uniswap version 3. So I want this 71.82% APR. So if you have the SPA, you can swap the SPA to USDS. Connect your wallet here and enter the amount. But for me, I don't have any of these tokens, so I'm gonna be buying this one. So if I will buy the token, it will open up exchanges on where we can buy the tokens. So for me, I'll be buying this one, Uniswap. So for this example, I'll be buying a small amount of SPA and I'll be confirming it in my wallet. So this is the gas fee on Arbitrum. So it's successful. And then we need to have the USDS as well. And I'm gonna be swapping this one. Gonna be buying USDS as well. And just connect it on our wallet and swap successful. So gonna be here. Okay, we have the SPN USDS. So after we buy, what we need to do is click this add position. Amount will be maximum. I'll be using this maximum. So for this tutorial, this is the amount that I've spent, but this is only to provide information how to provide liquidity. They have the feeds here. So let's just click add liquidity. You have to approve 3 transactions on wallet. Confirm. So we need to approve 3 transactions. Hit max, click next, approve the gas fees, and then that's one, and another, hit max, click next, approve for the gas fees, transaction submitted. Okay, and this is the last one for adding our position. So we paid 3 gas fees. So just hit refresh and we will see our position here in my unstaked position because we haven't staked here. And the next thing that we'll do is stake our position. If we stake our LP tokens, we can see the pooled SPA, our position, and the lock type. So if you will opt for the lock type, this will have a 21 days cooldown period, meaning you can't unstake your token, but this will have a higher APR. But if you want it unlocked, meaning you can unstake it anytime without waiting for the 21 days, but your APR is low. So with this tutorial, I'm just gonna be using unlocked, so I can unstake it anytime. So I'll just click it and then connect wallet. And I'm gonna be paying for a small amount of gas fees. Transaction is submitted and that's it. So this unstaked position will be moved to my stake position and we will start earning. So I'll just hit refresh. So this is our position, the liquidity that we provided. It's really small just for the sake of this tutorial. And this is our reward APR, 47% plus the pool fee APR, which is 188.05, a total of 235. Claimable pool fee is this one and the claimable rewards is 0.0031, so that's really small. First thing that we'll do is click this unstake button at our my stake position, click confirm, continue, and then approve it on your wallet. And we will see our position here in my unstake position because we haven't staked here. And if you want to remove liquidity, just click this remove and then enter your desired amount that you want to remove and then click remove liquidity, confirm it in your wallet, this one, confirm it in your wallet, and then gonna be removed. Your liquidity is removed and assets will be back in your wallet. Now that we've taken the step to provide liquidity on Sperax Demeter, let's dive into the exciting process of collecting those well-deserved fees. First thing that we'll do is go to my farms, click the available farm that you have. For me, I will click this one, the SPA USDS Uniswap version 3. Scroll below and find our my stake positions, which is here. Click claim button, select rewards, and confirm the transaction on our wallet, and then we have successfully collected the rewards. Next, click the claim button again for the pool fees and confirm the transaction on our wallet, and that's it. You can now see your rewards on your wallet. Diversifying your investment across multiple farms can help spread risk. Avoid putting all your assets in a single pool, as this can expose you to higher risk levels. And remember that while the potential for high returns exists, so do risks. So always, always invest responsibly and within your means.